You can use a toothbrush to clean out your Kyusu teapot. A Kyusu teapot is the best way to brew Japanese green tea, but it can be difficult to clean. Instead of using soap, just use a little bit of hot water and scrub the side of the teapot. This will also reduce the staining of the teapot.